Man, sorry about that.
What the
fuck?
Crap.
One gun move, asshole.
Sound messed up.
Nah, I kicked the pipe. JB, too. For real this time. Can you cover one more job, boo? Just till he get out of the sickness.
God damn it. Okay, last time.
Thank you.
Dispatch. Broken down car at Spanish Avenue. Who's in the vicinity? Over.
Yeah, I'll take that.
10-4. Copy that. Clear after you.
Man, you took your sweet time. I had traffic backed up for half a mile at one point. Just get me to a mechanic. I still don't have time for this right now. Seriously unacceptable response time. I'm just saying.
Shit, you can get out and walk if you don't like it.
Whoa, simmer down, buddy. I'm not blaming you, per se. You're just the little man. I know that. I'm just saying, there has to be accountability. Not at the drudge level, but up top. I keep posting negative reviews online, and it's like nobody reads them. I know they don't. I get daily stats. You know, I've been towed 3 times in the last month, and the quickest response was 47 minutes. I'm just saying, maybe they need a new system.
Or maybe you need a new car.
Like I say, I'm not blaming you. My problem's with the mule driver, not the mule.
Enough. All right, you need to shut the hell up, homie.
Well, we made it. I won't mention you on the complaint form.